Welcome to another talk with your stoned at home dad, Serge. Hi, this is where I review cannabis strains, I smoke them, and then I talk and rant about bullshit I am not an expert on. What are we smoking today? Today we're going to smoke Candy Store that I got from Alaska Buds, and we're going to watch some funny TikTok compilations of animals. So, into the strain review! Candy Store. Oh, gotta check this information. It is a hybrid. We got 1 gram of this. Total THC is 24.64%. Zero CBD and no terps percentage given. You got a gram of this. It is cultivated by Pakalolo Supply Company. Oh, there's the harvest batch. Yeah, I love when they give so much information. Harvest batch is, it's recently, so January, February, March, April 9th, 2021. Oh, okay. It's a hybrid, so let's open it up and see what it smells like. That ain't a big pop, come on. Oh, well, that's fine. Yo, that's gassy. Hold up. Yeah, that's gassy. There's sweetness. Is it like diesel? It's like diesel, but hold on. There's like a fruity berry flavor to it. Yeah, there's like a sweet berry flavor, but it's like the gas smell is like really covering the whole thing. So it's mainly smells gassy, but there's that sweet berry to it. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Candy Store. All right. I like the way it smells, but what's it look like? Well, let's take a look then, buddy. Beautiful nug. Look at this nug. Oh, that is frosty. Nice little orange hairs on it. Great trim job. Beautiful trim job. Seriously, a lot of frost. You like the way it looks? I love the way it looks. That's a lot of frost. Frosty, like I like them. It's gassy, that's gassy. All right, let's grind up this weed and smoke it indeed. Put the weed in the grind. Oh, let's do a crackle. Release the crackle. Oh, that's dense. Oh, that is dense. Oh, shit. Ah, I'm about to break my bones. Sticky, got that sticky, icky, not too sticky. That's good, I like that. Ah, all right, put that in the grinder, let's grind it up, and I'm gonna show you what 1 gram looks like. Chop. Seriously, send me links of compilation. We do this every Sunday. When I do my strain review on Sundays, we're just gonna do compilations, watching compilations. I need a smoke, my brain ain't working. What you got? Perfect grind, nothing on top. Oh, let the grinder drop. Move it around a bit, shake it. Don't you break it, and that's what you get. Oh. Damn, my hair is so fluffy. Fluffy. All right, stop, it gave me a headache. So gassy. Put it in the bowl. We're about to smoke it. Oh! Well, my bowl is packed. Grinder. My bowl is packed. Is your bowl packed? Let's cause an impact and let's fire it up, Buttercup, and see what it tastes like. That's smooth. Oh, hold up. No. Okay, it's starting to hurt a little. Smooth to mild. Smooth. We'll see. We'll take a nice big rip. It tastes just like it smells. What is that flavor? Hold on, I know that flavor. like a, it's a berry citrus. There's a hint of citrus there. There's a hint of citrus. Hold up. It's gassy, y'all. Tastes gassy, but it's that sweet, that sweetness. Could be diesel, could be berries. No, shit. Oh, it's a fruit. It's a food I've had. Oh, the after effect, the aftertaste, it is food I've had. Fuck. Okay, I like the way it tastes. Gonna get some more bigger rips out of it. It's pretty smooth, but gets mild. Let's take a big rip, actually. It's already big. That's mild. Strong too. Oh shit. Alright, let's put this bong over here. Yeah, smooth to mild, guys. Smooth to mild. Wow. I'm gonna start crying here in a minute. Smooth to mild. Tastes gassy. There's that sweet, there's sweetness to it. And it has and that sweetness, look, it's like I'm like on the wall between it being like a sweet diesel or more of like a berry. But it tastes like a food I've had before. Like a type, like what's lingering on the breath, that's it reminds me of something I've eaten had before. It's something I've eaten. Ah, it'll come to me. So, I like the way it looks. I like the way it smells. I like the way it hits. Let's see where it takes us. Now, let's watch some TikTok compilations. I have not seen these videos yet, so we're just gonna smoke, watch these videos, you guys laugh. We're gonna watch for like about 3 minutes, say goodbye to Instagram, and then keep watching. So, pop my earbuds in.
Oh. Now it's time for us to go.
Oh.
Pen, we have to go.
Oh.
What do you mean, ah? I haven't even told you where we're going.
No.
Pen, you're gonna like it.
Nope.
What do you mean, no, Pen?
No.
We're going to the dog park.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Dog park?
Yeah.
Yep.
Told you.
Oh, the voice always so cute.
Bump that booty like a basketball. If you don't shake it at all.
Bump that booty like a basketball. If you can't, don't shake it at all.
Pop the package up here.
Making my way back home, been a long day, time to see my fluffy dog.
Lemur?
Excuse me, her name is Margo. Not Margo or Mango, Wells Fargo. Someone said Wells Fargo. Like, her name is Margo.
Her name is Margo.
I'd give my life on you.
Look what you fucking did!
What are you? Oh, Eric?
What is your obsession? How did you even get that? Where are you taking it? Nemo, stop. Nemo.
Yo, that Eric's adorable.
Why?
What is this? Ben, I need to borrow some soap.
Oh, just a minute.
What? Dude, what are these?
Those are just barbs.
I said no more animals, dude.
I don't have any more animals, man.
A possum?
A
possum?
What? One more. All right, I'll take it back. Okay, that was cool. All right, sweet. Well, hey, Instagram, I'm sorry. I got to say goodbye to you guys because, you know, Instagram doesn't allow for these 30-minute videos. So if you want to keep watching me watch these TikTok compilations of funny animals, jump on Facebook, jump on YouTube. You'll be able to see the whole 30-minute video. And you'll also be able to see the effects of this cannabis, which I'm starting to feel. And, like, my toes are, like, starting to curl up here. Damn. So, okay. I'm going to hit this. Till tomorrow. Goodbye. Stay high. Hit it with me, hit it hard, and let's get stoned. Love, peace, chicken grease, bye, chicken. Wow, oh, that tastes good. Hold on. Oh, shit. Feels good. I love how they label their stuff too. Shit. Like, you got all the information on here. All the information that you need. You know what kind it is. Is it a hybrid? Is it an indica? Is it a sativa? You got the percentages on it. You got what it is. The cultivator's name. How much you have. And the harvest batch. It's like all the important information that you need. And of course, you know, you got the warning label and stuff like that. But, oh. Sorry, I think we talked about information this week, so it's like, I love that, like, I'm able to tell you guys all that information, and like, and it's accurate, so, oh, man, I did see, though, like, they had, oh, I should have written down, or taken a picture of it, but no, like, they have, like, when you go into their store, and we'll talk about it on Saturday, but when you go into their store, they got the jars, and pay attention to the jars, on the bottom of the jars, they say, you know, like, what's the strain crosses, you know, where it came from, so. I love that. I've not seen that around town, so. I mean, you could get them, I think I've, some books? No, I've not seen that. Like the bud tenders will tell you about. We're going to talk about that on Saturday, so. Cool shop, I like their shop. Let's keep watching these videos. I'm fucking getting stoned now. What percent is this? 24, yeah, feels like it. Because I'm already at my moderation point. I'm good. I'm about to get really stoned here. Like, I'm going to get fucked up. I already feel this. So, let's see what it takes us. Ah, I like this funny pet ones. This is better. Ah, pull on that. It's like yanking me. All right, get ready. That was from the Pet Collective or whatever.
What are you doing? What are you doing? I'll beat your ass. I'll beat you if you can't do that. Yes, you can't do that for you. Oh.
That parrot wasn't having it. What'd you do with that dog? No.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins.
Can you do it? Can you
but
do it?
But they don't wear these shits where I'm
come on.
From.
Come on. Walk. Oh, I thought my pet seal was like... That's cute.
You know why these bitches love me? Cause baby don't give a fuck. I be pulling the weed while she's sucking my dick, pulling it out, then I titty fuck. She used to go, What?
Stop, George! No.
Let me know. Good one, dog. That dog's extraordinary. Got goggles on too. Yeah. Yo, that looked like a panther coming out the sink, dude. Yo, he's like, get the fuck you looking at? What the fuck you looking at? What, look at you sideways and shit? Like, this dog coming up here too, getting pumped, fuck.
Do not touch the remote. Do not touch the remote. Do not, shut up! Do not touch the remote!
Give a fuck.
Hey, Rose, what a cute little lizard I got. And I got him on sale.
Oh, I'm high now, yes, shit. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Grandma.
Dude, that ain't a lizard.
Hello? That's not a lizard, okay? You should probably drop that
Grandma.
Leash and run the other way,
Grandma.
Okay?
No, Grandma. Yeah. What the fuck? You walking in a fuck? No. Dude, what? In a... Florida, probably Florida. Only in Florida. It's like fanning you, like, yo, chill the fuck out, dude. Chill the fuck out. It's like, nah, I'm pissed, dude. I'm pissed. That motherfucker. Like, no. Oh, now you pissed too, huh? You big bug eye. Fuck. There you is again. That's adorable shit. That's what I
like. That's crazy.
Try to pet him.
No, no, I never got the big ass dick in him.
No.
Fuck you. Fuck
you. Yo, I was like, fuck you. Oh, that's fucking funny. Oh, shit. Yeah,
sounds like.
Guys, what is, dude? What the? Dude, you're stuck.
That's funny.
Dude, stop doing
gonna
that.
Gonna do it again. No. Oh, I'm high. Fuck, I'm high as fuck now. Oh, this is the second goal.
Who the fuck do you think you're looking at? You don't know me, bro. You don't know what I do. Do you know what I do for a living? I'm your mother.
I'm your mother.
And I work so that you don't have to. And for you to look at me like that, oh, so disrespectfully. You know how that makes me feel?
Oh, shit. Oh, yo, I'm fucking tripping, dude. Oh, that's funny shit. That is funny shit. All right, let's get to the next one. Shit, I am high. I am high as fuck. Oh, I feel good. Oh, I feel good. All right, there we go. I'm fucking high. Oh, fuck. I'm high, guys. All right, let's start this next video. Oh, shit, where am I? Yo, I am cold as fuck. Shit, I'm cold as fuck. Oh, damn, I should have turned the heater on. Yo, I'm cold as fuck. How much time we got? Oh, we got some time. Yo, before we start flying, yo, let me tell you about this weed. I'm cold as shit. Fuck. Ah! Woo! That weed is frosty! That's why I'm cold. No. Okay. I am high. That taste that I told you guys before, it's So I had a strange grapefruit once where like your mouth tastes like grapefruit afterwards. Like delicious, like sweet grapefruit. It's tartness. It's tart. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm high as fuck. So it has a tartness like lingers on the back of the breath, which I love tartness. I love tartness. And yeah. So it tastes gassy. So like even with like my exhales now, like I feel like I'm like breathing out gas. Like I just like huffed a bunch of gas and shit. But no, this is some delicious weed, but it has that tartness to it, which gives, and also that sweetness to it. So tastes delicious. I love it. And damn, I can keep smoking this shit. I'm fucked up. Oh, how does it feel? Duh, how does it feel? How do I feel? Damn. I'm telling you what, like my legs are like been moving like nonstop. So when it comes to what it is a hybrid, it honestly feels a hybrid more on the sativa side, where my brain is functioning a little bit better. I kind of feel more energized, like I want to go do something and get some shit done. It does feel like I could be productive and I could get things done. Pain relief, it's provided me some good pain relief. My nerve pains are a lot better and my anxiety is just like a little bit better. I am calmer. So yeah, I am calmer. Like you saw me in the beginning of this. So that's why I record these. Shit, Serge, come on. Anyway, let's watch this video and see how much time we got. We got like 8 minutes, so we got this. Like, I don't know. I'm gonna stop laughing at that. Yo, face filter on the dog. Sketched out. That dog is sketchy.
You get out.
Yo, that's smart.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I won't stop until I...
He's like, come on.
Are you ready? Get your both hands ready.
Oh! Yeah! Yo, that kitty caught it. My dog on the side. Pass the bowl. Oh, you guys. No, you're gonna hurt yourself. It's like, weird. I can't get it. Poor dog. What? There's a stretch out there. Whoa. Yo, we about to eat him. Hi, Grumpy Cat.
Hi, Max. Hi. Oh my god. Hi.
Damn, forgot my mask. Yo, I'm stoned. I'm high. Shit. Wrong stall for a stall. Oh, this cat was on my dog. My dog thinks he's tough, but one sniff of danger and he turns his head. Oh, that's beautiful. My dog took a bullet for me. Oh, yo, he's ready. He's like, I know what you're doing. Oh, yeah, there you go. Good dog. Damn. He is built different.
Come on, get up. Come.
Oh, my God.
No. You're putting him on for real?
No, put your foot down. Good
girl. See you later.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, he's moving. No, shut up.
Good girl, come on.
Yo, that's a good dog. That's dope. That's dope.
Stop. Oh my gosh!
It's the same principle as the other one. You have to balance it and go forward and back.
When the dog is doing that, like she'd go back. She's like, hold on. Yes, oh my god.
Yo, that's crazy.
It's killing me.
That's a dope dog. Two types of people in the morning. It's like, nah, fuck that. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm on my way to do anything. Yo. Oh man, that's funny.
It starts to happen.
I'm not allowed to attend class. Sitting in the barber's chair while they record your cut, be like, I'm high as fuck, dude. Cone under time. Can't buy this voice.
Hey, yo, Winston. People want some bars, homie. I'll start you off, all right? Oh.
Ooh. Figure out how to see over the hedge. Oh.
This is Henry. This is Leo.
Oh, that's right.
Who wants a treat? Sir? Sir? Wait. Very good. One ring? Good job. One ring.
Come on, give some. Sir. Sir.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't gotta shut up here. I do it in like a minute. Y'all stoned as fuck. That's cute.
Hey, my baby.
Hey,
my
mommy.
That is a horse.
Hey, mama.
That's you.
That's you, mommy.
That's a pretty horse. Salty because I won't let him jump that.
What?
Ay, este ya. Mamá la perra.
You can do it. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. You're the biggest puppy and everyone else has made it out. Come on.
Come on, dude.
Come on. Come on.
People are like, go on, prove it. Prove that your thought will watch this.
Cute.
Worthy of the hammer.
Alright, one more. I'm fucking high. Shit, I'm high as fuck. Dude, wow. I'm high. I'm baked. I feel good. I feel good, good, good. Legs ain't shaking no more, but yeah. Body nice, mad, pleasant body high. I'll tell you that. Got that tartness. Delicious. And damn, I'm high as fuck. I'm high as fuck. I don't think my brain's all working there now, but anyway, at least like I said, anyway, yeah, I'm not thinking right. I'm not thinking right. So I gotta hit this. I gotta shut the fuck up. I'm past my 30 minute mark. So leave me a comment. Like, send me some links to compilations that we can watch on this channel, and I'll watch them with you guys. So till tomorrow, goodbye. Stay high. Hit it with me. Hit it hard. Love. Peace. Chicken grease. Bye.